I got excited news for all these high rounders, everyone that just plays zombies in general. As you may or may not know, the update Monday took away the Wicked Divinium cap. And the Wicked Divinium cap was at 2 Wicked Divinums. I went through a 30 round attempt on this gameplay, and I got 3 Wicked Divinums this entire game. None of them were by daily challenge, they were just by pack punching, buying perks, gobble gums, and doors. And that's how I got my Wicked Divinums. I got 3 game, which is cool. I have 1 full slot of a gobble gums I can do now in Dr. Monty's, which I thought was really cool. Because I felt like when they put the cap on, it should always be 3. No matter what, it should always be 3. If there's going to be a cap, it should always be 3. I thought having a cap was stupid, though. But if they're going to have a cap, it should be 3. Because you can have like a full gobble gum, you can go up to 3, you know. And so now you can go up to as many as you want, I believe. I don't think there's really no cap limit. But the downside of this is you can hit the gobblegum machine more than once. So you can waste your gobblegums a lot quicker. But don't even worry about that. I'm more worried about the new update. Because I'm not really worried. I'm more happy about it. But you get the idea. I just really am excited that you can get more Wicked Divinums a game now. And I wonder how many you can actually get a game. I only got 3 game. I haven't really done too much on this, but I'll go for like a really high round with my funds, like maybe a 50 or 40 plus attempt. But yeah, I just want to say that really quick is there's no more Divinium caps anymore from what people are saying and from what I saw. There's a new cap. So yeah, I want to make that video letting you guys know that our high rounders and just zombie players in general. So yeah, if you found this video useful, please hit me up to subscribe because it means a lot to me if you hit that subscribe button. And yeah, thank you for watching. As always, guys, see you next video.